announce our board members. I have a few thank yous. First of all, all of the lovely invitations and table arrangements at prom were made and donated by Don Gordon. So many hours of work. I appreciate her tremendously. She's always there to help whenever you need her, and I'm very glad that she has a good work here today. Mrs. Keeney, I can't say enough about her. She's an angel. She does so many things behind the scenes to help me in the office, and she's a wonderful lady. She loves the kids, they love her, we love her. I couldn't do it without her. Tori Ward, Jamie Molnar, and Kayla DeVee, they put in many hours planning, making invitations, decorating the stage. We even recruited a sophomore, Freddie Struble. He helped one evening. And then we have our curtain holders this evening, Jamie Molnar and Nate Adams. They've done a great job back there. Our junior parents, Deb Adams, Carol Robb, Tally Cook, Susan Wagner, Kay and Carl, Vic Wall, the Fortons, they helped with our beautiful set for Promenade, and I'm so grateful for their help. And we couldn't let go of some of our senior parents, the Belchecks, the Duncans. We so appreciate the hours they put into helping us with the stage decorating as well. They only thought they were done last year. Staff members, Amy Babbitt, Bonnie Sensenbacher, Diana Ross, Lindsay Wallen, Emily Randolph, Bonnie Riggs. They're working tirelessly behind the scenes today. Amy Babbitt helped with our stage decorating, and she actually was not able to be here this evening because her husband had an emergency, but we appreciate her. Mrs. McCreary has helped with the ballot counting and any other thing that has come up, and she made it very easy for me to be prom advisor. The janitorial staff at EPHS is great. Poor Mr. Dunn, he was even chased down in the bathroom one evening for something when we were decorating. And Angie Hacker has organized boxes that were shipped to us, locked and locked doors 100 times a day, and been there for anything we needed, and she was valuable to me. Next. We have Violet Muir, escorted by Nick Monteleone. Morgan Mullen, escorted by Travis Dow. Tierney Trosky, escorted by Blaze Chamberlain. And last but not least, Miranda Belchek, escorted by Jonathan Klein. Our 2015 prom king is Jonathan Klein. Welcome to do that. We actually have a half an hour before we are going to be leaving, so I need all of my kids back into the cafeteria.